Oh, it's the same as this one. Okay. And we'll just sacrifice it. Wait, hang on. It said cool gun, but more bang, bullets explode. Okay, so no, it's the same. Ashlyn. Don't need this. Now we got comeback kid. But never say die. I think. Maximum health greatly increased. Okay. Backstabber. Last stand. What? Yeah. Mechanical affinity. Okay, so I have moved more swiftly, crouched, more health, significantly regenerate significantly more total health. And like a sleek mega murder crab. Definitely need that on there. Never say die, more health. I'm going to say let's try it with a turtle shell. Try it with that. Oh, I thought I whatever. Perforator. Oh, I haven't found per, oh, there it is. Okay. Increase range, distance, your weapon does full damage. Explosive bullets, I don't even know if I need that on. Oh, I'll need one more perforator for that. Thing is, I'll have to start this all over again just so I can go to that.
Underestimation is the fastest way to annihilation.
Big words for a wee man.
Slightly above average, honey. Thank you. And I got to your power generators. Booyakasa!
Uh-huh. And?
And, now I control the power. You're too damn slow. End game.
Oh,
insight.
Oh, so fucking cute. You think that you're somehow faster than me? Next time you think you've one-upped me, just remember, it's because I let you.
Keep telling yourself that, and I'll be breaking this sooner than you think.
Bring it on.
No, not at all.
Just follow the damn.
Final pass key segments. Bartimolich.
Failsafe? What fucking failsafe?
I better not have opened these stations for nothing.
Well, the rack passwords found it. Oh, okay. Gotta get out of here. Oh wow, that turtle shell were great. Seems to me like one of them would have been, you know, one of your powers would have been control time, slow it down. Okay, Jensen password. Okay, so we gotta go to the next one. I guess I would have had enough to do all three if I hadn't blown up one of the whatchamacallits, I guess.
How long have I been here? Look, I know you know, so just hit me with it. No games.
17 years.
17 years. Okay.
The first time.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you actually escaped the island back in the 50s and then volunteered to come back with us.
Why the fuck would I do that?
You just couldn't stay away. You love this place.
Fuck!
Okay, that was funny.
Don't need it. Nope, I'm good. I'm feeling just fine.
system would be super complicated. But all you need are tapes.
And you fucking love to hear yourself babble. There are tapes of you everywhere. I just had to find the right words, do some quick rearranging, and boom. Soon everyone will see what you're hiding.
But now I'm finding it all over the place. Shove off. Yawn. We're gonna say it's yawn. It's not. Not the cool John. Ever used to. Always listening. Every grin a mask. Look more damage when you're airborne. Okay. General President found.
Why does this feel?
What's main squeeze? Hacker stations? Wait, what? Find a main to the mainland. Obviously, for hiding the pregnancy of Colt, main squeeze. Lila Blake. Okay.
Blake. Lila Blake. Julianna Blake. No! Come on, no! Fuck!
This is the end. Forever, Igor is an idiot. Problem is, I didn't do the other thing right, so. Convert power to the other sites of Blackreef and find the rack passwords. I found two. I can only do that in the morning. Drunk. Okay, now I gotta go back and do that all over again. That's funny. So, you know, there's some text messages going around that basically say like AT&T free free message or some shit like that. There's the battery station, okay? That will then tell you that you know, you won a prize. Of course, it's absolute bullshit. Don't ever respond to it. I just got one saying Verizon. I don't have Verizon. That's myself. I'm sure there's one for T-Mobile too. Okay, so we gotta repeat that all over again. The power. Well, they're all happy about that. I've got all those already. Party time. Don't seem to have last stand. I do. I got, I think I got, yeah, I do have all three of those. Big box. No. Speed loader is always good. Go stop and power. At least it does give you a warning saying, you know, you better go get this. Explosive? Perfect. You need a better shotgun sooner or later. Imagine you were supposed to be able to do all three of the batteries within that X amount of time.
So, I found something. Are you by any chance?
Yes, I am your daughter.
You've got to be kidding.
Come on, you already knew, didn't you? Or at least suspected it.
I have so many questions.
Do you really want answers, Colt? You can find them. Do that, and then we'll talk. But you don't have to, because it hasn't changed much. I'm still coming for you, so watch your back.
This is your visionary, Igor Serling, with an important announcement. Stay your asses away from my area of the complex. Temporal experiments are in progress, and I won't abide interruption.
What the fuck, man? Damn! Switch the weapons. God! Jesus. At least it didn't hurt me that much. Grr.
Got full ammo.
Thank you. you. You've collected the first reward in the Wake Up Challenge HR Montague game. Game design demands I make you feel extremely gratified here, even though this one's kind of a gimme. Next reward.
None of these Charlie Montague games make me feel gratified. They're just tedium. I mean, I'm not. What the hell? Not well certain. Who thought those platform nightmares were? For fun. Uncommon armament. Oh, the power station's inside. I'm a dumbass.
Better not be Colt.
Does this look broken to you? I hit the switch, but nothing happens.
Have you tried turning it off and turning it on again?
Yes, I read the fucking manual. I need a battery for a generator?
You haven't read the fucking manual.
A power generator that needs power to generate. Unbelievable.
Exactly. Wait, does the battery lose power just sitting there? I swear that's... If it didn't have timed challenges, there wouldn't be challenges. Okay, so... Have that battery there. I recall uttering those exact words. Maybe I should have put on the remote mine thingy.
I'm feeling just fine.
Thank you.
I'm good. Don't get greedy, Colt.
Place a battery socket generator before starting it. Afterwards, a battery may require recharging. Well, I put a battery in each area. Have one here. So what we need to do, and then it's up there. Okay, so I need to start.
What's my favorite book, song, or play? I've always been fond of the fifth piano concerto by Moira Kessler. What did I know I had to bring with me to Blackreef? Aside from my rather extensive equipment? Curiosity, I suppose. The anomaly presents a singular opportunity. Or an opportune singularity, if you will. Do I enjoy the spotlight? I hadn't given it any thought. I suggest you don't either.
Okay, so once I get this... I'm gonna want to run through here. Get these two. Go through the power station. Get these and then up the stairs. Okay. There's another battery. Which one has three? You have a battery. You have a battery. This one has three, so there's one. No, it just has two. Okay, so this one should have two because, okay, so if I run through here, I get, all right, we go through. I should be able to take the last battery. Okay. They're thinking you're gonna have to use multiple batteries, but that's just not what's gonna happen. I didn't hear the other one go green. The only one I had left is Carl's Bay. Okay. hear it, but I can't see it. Oh well. A lot of running around just to get these. A lot of back and forth. The Carl's Bay happens after noon. Okay, it's the last one.
Did you know you were my daughter when this started?
Why does that matter?
Because not knowing it makes me feel really weird.
Because you thought we were gonna...
Yeah, I mean, no!
You thought so before the loop, too. Don't remember that, do you?
Why would you do this?
To horrify you. To make you suffer. Come on, it's fun.
It's fun? That's just weird. I get it. I think the control issues I'm perceiving are due to the haptic feedback.
Oh fuck. That's dead? Yeah.
Okay. What is this? I have to have a portable harvester.
Out a trinket.
Oh, it's gonna create a trinket? Interesting. I wonder if I die and then come back if it would do it. Oh. What the hell? Weird and creepy. Oh, this is that you gotta run around and hopefully find the numbers for the code with a certain amount of time. And it's like, it feels like a one-trick pony. Everything's a timed puzzle. Oh, what the heck? What does this do? Why would I want to close it?
Nothing over here. Hold your area and keep your eyes open.
I guess that would lock them in.
I see you!
Funny how I find those things now all over the place. What's the... No clue what the battery station is for.
Already got full ammo.
Oh, it was open at night. Okay. Roast through my bones. So I get it. You use this to create certain types of... You can infuse your own if you wanted to. Sounds very tedious.
Hmm.
Whoa. The sheep are lost. Maybe that's what the battery's for, is to treasure of the ice. What? Talking about. This is. You may never. It must be the fornication room I found last night. Somebody's having a good time. This sniper rifle, or almost like an elephant gun, trivializes these pricks.
I see you! He's still here! He's here!
I didn't even see the golden person. Blows after delay? That's interesting.
Don't need it. I'm feeling just fine.
Oh my god.
You.
Me? We cool? Haven't shot you yet.
Not this time. Maybe.
So, how'd you get in here?
Door was open. Guessing I've got you to thank for that? Just came for this. I'll leave you to it.
What the fuck? I would never hide anything from myself.
Her. It's a tape of her.
Julianna,
man, our girl, Lila. When we were here before, you don't remember.
No?
It'll come back. Or not. I used to think I could get back there. To before, use the Eon program.
No, you know what? Me. Fuck that. I'm breaking this loop. For everyone.
It's not
I
us,
guess.
Colt. That's the one thing Juliana's got right. Found her office yet?
Yeah, real informative. Hey, hold on.
See you around.
Wait.
What the hell?
Shit.
That was messed up.
What are you doing?
Recording this for posterity.
Are you beating me at lexicon?
It's happened before.
So show me what you've got.
I got this game.
Wow. Okay. I'll admit, I'm impressed.
I'm very impressive.
Where'd you even learn that word?
Who's the word king?
Is that your rack password? It's supposed to be a secret.
Who's the word king?
You're the word king.
Louder. For the record.
I bow to you, oh mighty word king Colt.
Ah, blunderbuss. Blunderbuss.
Yep, Lila was right. I played my password.
Great, I've got all three. Let's just hope the hinges aren't rusted shut.
That's it? That's almost all there? Okay. Pretty sure this is gonna be like a randomized one, right? Come on. You're right. That is ridiculous. I guess I killed everybody, so it canceled the... Room must stink.
Thank you.
Well, that's what the battery is for. You charge the battery and put it in that. Okay, let's go turn this. Where was this? That is a exit. That is not the exit. There's a turret around here somewhere. Or something underneath the underground. Where was a turret? I want to see what that battery thing does. Damn. Around here somewhere. There it is. Creepy. An orgy room, I'm assuming that's what that is. See, that's all these things are, is to give you trinkets and shit, so, which is what this is. I could create my own. I don't even know where the hell it was. But upstairs here? I think it was upstairs. Oh. I don't even remember where it was. So, I guess it doesn't really matter now. Oh, here it is. That's right. Okay. Wow.
Now, to put this top.
All right. Fighting time. I can't believe I said that.
Blast it!
Martin, you can't hide!
The hell?
What?
So you have to shit, I didn't mean to do that. I guess it somehow brings them in, and that's how you get Whatever.
Huh? Huh?
Find him! Find him! What? Shit!
I see you!
I don't understand what's supposed to happen here. Was I supposed to kill them all in a certain amount of time? Because that's the case. That wouldn't surprise me. I don't get it. Oh, it creates all those. Oh. Wasting my time. I imagine you can get some good stuff, but. I'm just here for the leads. A turkey? No. Old miner's hat. Man. Open the rack. What's next? All right. Well, that's in the evening. I can do that. Crash Alexis's party. Snatch his. Okay. Do both to see what his power is. Leaving tempt. All right.